Good morning, Gold Coast. Hope you're having a great day so far. Here are the news headlines you need to know about this morning. A cyclone forming in the Coral Sea has prompted the state government to remove all shark nets and drum lines from Gold Coast beaches. Packets of popular dog treats sold at pet bun stores across the country have been voluntarily recalled because of mold. And a woman is lucky to have escaped relatively uninjured after her car crashed into a tree at Ashmore in the early hours of this morning. To the weather, we're in for some more showers and a possible storm with heavy falls today. We're going to expect a top of 28 degrees. For more information, head to mygc.com.au. And of course, don't forget to tune in to 102.9 Hot Tomato. Have a great day.